running a bull.
Okay, how is he doing after the wreck? I know he's not having to wear a neck brace and stuff anymore. He's in his high chair.
His neck hurts him, but he's not going to let it stop him.
Well, I just wish you all would think about Gannon.
Like I said, nothing's going to stop him.
So you all realize what's at stake if he were to get bad hurt, correct?
Yeah.
That you're willing to take that risk.
I'm letting people throw me and trusting for them to catch me, so I'm just gonna let him do his thing.
If you want to support Josh and Rodeo, that's fine.
That's what
everybody wants you to know, that there are concerns and that.
I'm very concerned every time that he gets on, like, his life could be over